all the work done, you know, Dave, was done by handicraft, very little machinery. In any trade, they had turners and fitters, and the turners had lathes and a few shaping machines, but most of the work was done by handwork. They didn't have any oxyacetylene, they didn't have any electric welding, and the only way they could join two pieces of steel together